Hey, new Huskies.
Hey, everyone.
Congratulations
on your acceptance into the College of Engineering at UW.
You made it.
We can't wait to see you.
We're really excited to see you in the fall.
We should all be super proud of everything you've accomplished so far.
And you're in the college.
Huge congratulations. It is a big accomplishment.
I remember how excited I was when I first got accepted.
So pat yourself on the back.
Just remember that UW chose you. Yes, they chose you for a reason.
The fact that you've made it means that like UW sees something in you and they know that you can do it.
Being a part of UW Engineering means ultimately being a part of a community of students who want to change the world.
You get to make things, you get to build things, and find new ways to make things and build things.
UW is a place where you can fit in even when you stand out.
I love UW because it's right in the middle of Seattle and there's always something to do.
During your first year, you'll be in an intersgroup where you get to meet about 20 of your peers within the college.
I'm going to be one of your EPs this fall. I'm a senior in industrial engineering and I'm so excited to meet you all.
Every single day I have the opportunity to interact with people from so many different backgrounds.
It's a huge campus and there's always somewhere new, always a change of scenery.
It's still easy to find people who you really click with.
First quarter of college, try to get involved in at least one thing.
Try everything.
Some of the engineering-related activities that I'm involved in here at UW include DubsTech, Society of Women Engineers, Engineers Without Borders, and the Biomedical Engineering Society.
Husky Satellite Lab and SARP.
Design Build Fly, an engineering student organization which helps design, build, and then fly a plane.
I'm in part of SARP, which is the Society for Advanced Rocket Propulsion Club here.
Yeah, I'm involved in a research lab that does protein design, which is something I never thought I would be involved in coming to school.
And I'm in a fraternity for engineers.
My sorority, Phi Sigma Rho, it's a STEM-based social sorority.
Right behind me is one of our two wind tunnels here on campus.
I joined the wind tunnel as a freshman. I work as a student engineer, and we do all sorts of aero testing for various companies from all around the world.
I'm working through some math homework with a friend right now. We're doing some calculus.
You'll be studying for a calculus exam faster than you think.
It's gonna be rewarding to work with other people and collaborate, and I just love how the College of Engineering invites us to collaborate with other people.
All your professors, they're gonna become your mentors, and your peers are gonna become your friends.
The RSOs, professors, all of the people I've met, the advisors, really make a difference.
The professors and the TAs, they all really want you to succeed.
There's a really diverse range of career passions and interests throughout the college, and so it's really exciting to be able to learn a little bit of everything. It really is like a choose your own adventure.
It's just such a vibrant campus with 40-something thousand undergrads here.
My favorite part of being an engineering student was actually taking my EPIG class, General Studies 199, a class that all of you will be taking very soon.
Have you seen how beautiful this campus is?
And I'm currently sitting at one of my favorite reading spots, right outside the Fisheries Science Building.
Fun fact, did you know that the UW Greenhouse in the Life Science Building is actually open to the public every Thursday from 12 to 4?
Husky football games, studying in the quad.
I'm enjoying the Seattle skyline. Like, how could you not get tired of that?
We actually have a bowling alley. That's right. We have a freaking bowling alley in the hub.
Last dog days, we had a huge dance party right here in front of the Suzalo steps that lasted until 12 a.m.
Congrats once again.
Congratulations.
Go Huskies.
Go Dogs. And go Huskies.
Go Huskies.